you. It is really enthralling to see you children standing as little chachas in white and white and adorning a rose flower on your bosom. It speaks of many things. As long as you are a child, childhood is the best experience you can have. And today as we celebrate Children's Day, we are going to start the program officially after the rally, but I'll just give you a gist of what we are going to do now.
Jay, what comes rarely in history. When we step out from the old to the new, when an age ends, and when the soul of the nation, long suppressed, finds utterance. It is fitting that at this solemn moment, we take a pledge of dedication to the service of India and her people, and to the still larger cause of humanity. The achievement we celebrate today is but a step, an opening of opportunity to the greater triumphs and achievements that await us. Are we brave enough and wise enough to grasp this opportunity and accept the challenge of the future? Freedom and power bring responsibility. That responsibility rests upon us assembly, a sovereign body representing the sovereign people of India. Before the birth of freedom, we had endured all the pains of labor, and our hearts are heavy with the memory of the sorrow. Some of those pains continue even now. Nevertheless, the path is over.
Para